Okay, so Allianz has played a very significant role in bringing knowledge to build the business, bringing in their best practices, whether it is in products, whether it's in governance, whether it is in audit. And I must say, they have been open to the team in any area they want. So the team has access to the larger Allianz knowledge base and experience. The way we work is, Allianz and Bajaj both gets involved with strategy, where we look at, of course, the one-year budgets, but we also look at the medium term and significant issues that come with respect to whether it be branding, whether it would be what kind of products we want to sell to customers. Of course, corporate governance, we would do reviews with the team on a regular basis. And when you're running multiple businesses, you naturally cannot be looking at day-to-day into the businesses, and there is no reason to believe that you're the best to do that. So there are CEOs and teams that do that and that build strategy with us and then execute that strategy. So Allianz and we play a similar role to that extent. Of course, Allianz brings in a lot of insurance knowledge.
Right.
We have learned over time. We bring in knowledge as to what works in India, how to run this business at high quality and low cost in India. I would say Allianz and we generate ideas. We would critique what the team wants to do. So we become sounding boards for the team.
Right.
The team is the one that executes.